season 2 is here, Hunters. The Hunters are rulers of the wilderness. They dominate with powerful crossbows and sneaky tools. The ability to blend into the Outlands drives them to pursue the precious loot. What is going on, you guys? Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day. In today's video, we are going to be taking a look at the preview of season 2 coming to Vigor. This is in the update preview program. Some things you might see in this video may not appear in the final version of this game, of the update, whenever Season 2 does return. There is a noticeable camera change here, as you guys can see. Whenever I'm moving back and forth, the camera is a little bit slightly to the right, as you guys can tell. We're going to go and take a look together at what's new here in the Battle Pass. We did get some crowns. So I'm going to upgrade to the Battle Pass so we can take a look at everything here. So as you guys can tell, we got a beautiful, beautiful skin here. It's called Hunter, and this is a white skin. I already like this skin. There's some gloves that you'll be able to get with it as well. And then a bag. Looks like just a regular bag, but it does have a camo to it. So that is pretty cool. But what I've noticed is I think this is a whole outfit itself. That you can actually customize with a bag, and what it looks like you can just only change the bag of the custom outfit. And then over here we have a new hat. Oh, this is a hunting cap. This looks so cool. Then we got a forest camo Mosin rifle. I think this is a new rifle as well, so can't wait to get that. This is what it looks like, just the base self of the skin. So it's like the wooden. So wait, you get 3 of those at level 3 with ammo. And then over here we've got the new bag, which kind of, as you guys can tell, they added the bag from the Outlanders outfit. The Outlanders outfits, but it's a different color and design to it. So that is always welcome and very awesome to see. And then at level 5, you should get the plan for the crossbow, which I want to look at this crossbow, and we're going to go and test it out. Hopefully I have it in my inventory. And then bows, which is going to be interesting to see how many you can actually get. Okay, let's go ahead and go on to the next part. Oh my gosh, this bag is so cool. I like this for some reason. I really do. Oh, that's a funny emote. Like pulling out a wedgie, I guess. Interesting. And then we got some bandanas, which is pretty cool. I like that. Headband bandana. Some like wrist tape. And then as you guys can tell, this is a theme of hunting. So I'm really going to enjoy this update myself. I think you guys might as well. Some more weapon skins. Another cap. A new knife. Wait, there's a new knife. The John. Special issue knife. That's going to be interesting to see how much damage this knife actually does. And then as we continue, more weapon skins, which I do like this weapon skin. It looks very, very nice. I noticed about the loot, though, so far, is that the loot has increased. Like, for right here, level 18, you get a shotgun. You get 3 shotguns, purple crate, and then ammo. So that's pretty cool. And then down here we got another variant of the hunter outfit, which is yellow, which I like that they added so many more outfits to this one, I believe, of that new outfit, so that's pretty cool. And then we got a new fake glint plan, which what this does is that whenever you apply it to a location, it makes it look like a sniper or something with a scope is aiming at you, but really it's just a decoy. So it's really going to be tricky whenever we actually get this in the game. And this is what it's going to look like. So that's going to be very interesting to see how people use this. And then we got another hat. Fist pump emo. I like that. And then another one of these bags. Ooh, this skin. I like it. I like this skin for the ADR. And then over here. Wait, did I miss anything? No. Right here we got another variant of this bag, which is always welcome. I like that they're adding this bag as for other outfits as well. That's really cool. Then we've got portable signal detector plan, which is kind of works like the signal detector, But it is actually going to be used to. Wait a minute, radio? Okay, so this is what it looks like. It looks like a radio. What is, this is going to be used for is actually to see a small area in your proximity of if there's any players near you, which is very gonna be pretty useful and interesting to see how it works. I wonder if it's gonna work like the signal detector and it'll show that you used it. I don't know, that's gonna be interesting to see. And then over here we got another bag, which is camo. Oh, this is gonna be a cool emote. I definitely wanna get this. The jumping jacks warm up. Some gloves. I like that they added gloves like this. It's pretty cool. I like that. And then we got another headband, bandana. And then over here on level 40, I like these weapon skins though. I really do. It looks very, very clean and polished for the shotguns and all the other ones. So this is going to be a very interesting update that I can't wait to test out in the final version. The new running emote. This is going to be very interesting to get as well. And this is what the crossbow looks like with this weapon skin. Oh wait, no, wait. Oh yeah, it is a skin. It's wooden. That's interesting as well. And then we've got another one of these neck crack, cracking neck emote. And then okay, here's the final ones. We got a VSS weapon skin, which is probably gonna be the one I use whenever I get it. And then right here we've got this bag at level 50, headband and bandana, and then a green variant, and then we've got a black variant, which is gonna be very cool. I can't wait to get the black one, the green one, and then probably the first one as well at level one, I believe. Let me get to level one. Probably missed it. Yep. And then the white one is definitely gonna be one I want to try out as well. And yeah, that is the whole battle pass. Now we're gonna check out the weapons. All right, guys, this is the Mosin, the new rifle. I forgot the exact name. It's the Mosin something. We're gonna go and zoom in here a little bit. I'm definitely gonna be interested to see how this weapon works, how much damage it does. We're gonna go ahead and test it out in the shooting range, here in a quick second. So yeah, let's get to the shooting range and test this weapon out. Okay, there was a reload animation. So we're gonna go in prone, or crouching, and we're gonna see how this does. Okay, that's animation still kind of bugged a little bit. We're gonna see how many body shots it takes. Wait a minute. One body shot? Are you actually serious? Is it that powerful? No way. No way. No way it is actually just one shot to the body. Okay, maybe it's not. Maybe up close it is one shot. Okay, guys, I don't know if this is supposed to be like this. I might have to report this to the devs because I don't know if that's actually supposed to be like that. I don't know if it's actually supposed to be one shot. And I notice there's no sway to this as well. This weapon might need to be fixed before the actual update comes out because I don't think. Okay, that was close. Okay, so we're gonna definitely have to probably report that to the devs because I don't think it's supposed to be like that if I'm being honest. So, yeah, let's go ahead and test out the crossbow now. Okay, that was the loading animation for the crossbow. We're gonna see how this does. Okay, guys. I don't know if these weapons are supposed to be like that for the. I'm gonna have to test this out in game whenever I get a chance on live stream or whatnot because I don't think it's supposed to be this powerful. I like that it's a silenced weapon. I just don't think it should be one tapping these scarecrows, if I'm being honest. I actually don't think it is, but we're gonna definitely have to let the devs know about this. But definitely, just for game-wise, I do want to just go ahead and test it out real quick. And Okay, so I like that it's quiet. I do like that it's quiet, so that's really, really welcoming. But that's pretty much it so far. I can't really show anything in game yet because I don't know how many people are online at the moment. But I just wanted to run through the battle pass and show you off some of these new weapons for you guys. We'll go ahead and get a close-up of the crossbow as well really quickly for you guys, but that's all I'm gonna really be showing for this video. If you guys want to see more, I'll probably be live testing out the update hopefully this Friday on Mixer, so that will be linked down in the description below. But this is what the crossbow looks like. We'll do a quick zoom really quickly. This is what it looks like up close. Let me know in the comments below what you guys think of this update so far and what you guys are most excited for. For me, I'm excited for the cosmetics and of course the crossbow, because the crossbow is a weapon that I've been begging for them to ask since update 1.1, I believe. 1.1 or 1.2. It was very, very recently. I've been begging for them to ask to add this, and I'm so happy they did. But I'm definitely interested to see what you guys think of this update and to know what you guys are most excited for. Hopefully they do get that fixed with, because I hope it's really not a one-shot and actually in-game, because I feel like that'd be way overpowered. But yeah, I'll go ahead and end the video. Wait a minute. Before I end the video, I do want to test out and see, did I get the outfit level up? Okay, we are level one. I went ahead and got the level. How many levels can I do? I'm gonna buy a few levels here in the preview. Okay, so we're gonna test out the outfit really quickly. What common grades do I have? Okay, those aren't reset. Let's go and test out the update, the outfit. So this is the outfit that you can do, and I believe you can change the bag as well, which I wanna put on this bag. Okay, that is really cool. Can you wear any kind of headgear? No, you can't. So this is what the outfit looks like. I really like this. I can't wait to actually get this outfit for myself. Probably gonna be my most used outfit next to the Outlander's outfit. Definitely cool that they added the Outlander's bag, because that's one of my favorite cosmetics from the Outlander's outfit as well. So this is gonna be a very nice update. But again, this time we're gonna end the video. If you guys do want to see more gameplay, hopefully this Friday we'll be live on Mixer. Link down below. Go follow me there. We'll be trying to actually get in some encounters and testing out more stuff there. But yeah, hopefully you guys did all enjoy this video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like down below. Comment what you guys think, and if you haven't already, hit that subscribe button. Turn on post notifications so you don't miss out on any future videos here on the channel. And yeah, we're gonna get out of here. Hope you guys all having a fantastic day. We'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, Outlanders.